Welcome back to Go Bonkers with Agent Cat. Yes, Go Bonkers. The game number one from Genesis Action 52. I'm going to be playing as far as I can without rage quitting. Which, frankly, I think might be level 6. Because, if I remember, level 5, if I got that far, made me want to throw my fucking computer out of my fucking window. Yeah. I know I'm saying fucking a whole lot more than in my other LPs, but this is Action 52. What do you expect? Let's continue, shall we? Right where we left off, at the start of Stage 4. What? Wait. Okay. Looks like I didn't put the save state where I thought I did. And my controls were reversed. I forgot about that. Level 3 complete. Good. Now, let's start level 4. Sight unseen. It must have been stage 5. Because this looks kinda easy if you ask me. Yeah, it is. It is kind of easy. Let's start over here with those purple blocks. There we go. Oh, wait. Ha! My controls are non-reversed again. Okay, so my controls are reversed again. Red. And blue. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. I forgot to put a safe state, but oh well. I'm putting one here. And another one. And let's forget about that. That's the fun part about this. Since this is going next to this, as you're going this way, you will be dragged this way. Is this a mandatory fail? Maybe it was stage 4 after all. Gotta time this right. At least my controls aren't as burst anymore. What the fuck game? What the fuck? Load state.
Will Agent Cack get the key? Will Agent Cack rage quit? And most important of all, will this game stop being a fucking pile of shit? All answers will be revealed next time in Go Bonkers. Adios.